Hello students, good morning. Today we are going to discuss about a very important topic of English grammar, determiner. As you know, we have discussed about article determiner. And today we are going to discuss about next determiner, and next one is demonstrative determiner. Demonstrative determiner. Demonstrative determiner. Demonstrate. Demonstrate means indicate. Point to the objects. Demonstrative determiners always point to the objects. And the symbol of demonstrative determiner is this. This. This pen is mine. That pen is yours. These girls are very intelligent and those boys are very naughty. This, that, these, those represents indication. Point to the objects. This pen, that pen. These chairs, those tables. Okay? So here we are going to discuss about demonstrative determiners, and as you know, in English language there are four demonstrative determiners. First one is this, second one is that, third one is these, and fourth is those. This, that, these, those. This represents for singular subject and for near. That, singular and far. These, plural and for near. Those, plural and far. Okay, students? This. This pen is mine. This pen is mine. Okay? This car is very beautiful. That book is yours. And Rashmi lives in that house. These distribute these mangoes among those boys. Those books are mine. Those girls are very intelligent. Okay, here you can see demonstrative determiner indicate two objects. This indicate two pen. That book. This car. That house, these mangoes, those boys, those books, those girls, this, that, and these, those. They are demonstrative determiners. They indicate, point to the objects, point to the person, place or objects. Okay, so these are demonstrative determiners. Okay, students, next we are going to discuss about possessive determiners. About possessive determiners. First one is article determiner. Second is demonstrative determiner. And third is possessive determiner. Okay, students? Possessive determiners. As you know, possessive determiner means possession. Possessive determiners shows possession, relation, or attachment. Okay? Possessive determiner. Possessive determiner. Possessive determiner shows possession, relation, attachment, ownership. You are my student. My possessive determiner. Yes is my daughter. Possessive determiner. India is my country. Possessive determiner. India is our country. Possessive determiner. You are my students. I am your teacher. Your possessive determiner. Their possessive determiner. His sister is a teacher. Possessive determiner. My father is a doctor. Possessive determiner. Your younger brother is an engineer. Possessive determiner. Shows relation, possession, attachment, ownership. You are my teacher. My teacher. My possessive determiner. Yes is my daughter. There is a relation. There is a possession between Yasi and I. She is my daughter. You are my student. Yes, no doubt. You are my student. My possessive determiner. Relation between you and I. Possessive determiners. This is my car. My car. This is my pen. Possessive determiner. Dear students, possessive determiner shows the possession, relation, attachment, ownership. My school, my college, my home, my classroom, my pen, my chair, my television, your teacher, your television, their country, our country. Okay? Like I, my, me, you, your, you, we, our, us, they, their, them, it, its, it, he, his, him, she, her, her. My dear student, these are possessive determiner. This shows possession. It shows possession. My shows possession. My teacher, my student, my classroom. Nominative case, possessive case, and objective case. These possessive cases are possessive determiner, which shows the possession. Okay? Dear students, as you know, like, Yasi is my daughter. My daughter. Okay? India is my country. India is our country. Her sister is a doctor. Your brother is an engineer. Dear Dear brother is a teacher. My car is very beautiful. His Aditi is my student. Okay, Aditi is my student. Anya is my student. Satvik is my student. Okay, so these are the words which represents the possession, relation, ownership. Okay, so these are called possessive determiners. Okay, students, we are going to discuss about next determiner, and next one is numeral determiner. Numeral determiner shows countings. Okay, numeral determiner, there are two numeral determiner. There are two numeral determiners in English language. First one is definite numeral. Definite numeral determiner. And second one is indefinite numeral determiner. Numeral determiner. Okay, students, definite numeral determiners. There are two kinds of definite numeral determiners. At first, I want to tell you that definite numeral determiner shows definite number of objects. They refers definite actual number of objects. I have three daughters, three actual number, definite number of objects, definite number of person, place, objects, definite number. Okay, and there are two types of definite numeral determiner. First one is cardinal. We can represent the definite numerals in a cardinal way, cardinal number in cardinal number. And second one is ordinal number. Ordinal number. Okay, cardinal number like 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 100, thousands. Okay, students, and ordinal number which represents in order like first, second, third, first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, hundredth. Okay, so definite numeral determiner represents the definite number of objects. I have three daughters, I have 50 students in my class. Okay? 5 students. I have 5 chairs. I have 3 pens. I have 3 books. Okay? Definite numeral determiner. First one is cardinal number and second one is ordinal number. Ordinal number first, second, third. My dear students, this is your second lesson. Second lesson, ordinal number. The first president of our country was Dr. Rajendra Prasad. The first, the second, third, fifth. Okay? After that, indefinite numeral determiner. Dear students, indefinite numeral determiner shows indefinite number of objects, indefinite number of person, place, animals or thing. It means they do not refers, they do not represents definite number of objects, actual number of objects. Okay? They always refers indefinite number of objects. Okay? Like many. Many. Few. Some. Many, few, some. Okay? After that, no. None. Many friends. Several. Several. All. Many friends. I have many friends. Okay? There are many students participating in this program. Few. We have few holidays. During this term, some. I have invited some friends on my birthday. No, I have no friends in our school. None. None of the students came to me for doubt discussion. Several. There are several political parties in our country. All. She gave me all the books. Most. After that, most. Most of the students. Most of the students participated in this program. Okay, students. So you here, you can see there are two kinds of numeral determiners. let's discuss about next determiner, and next one is distributive determiner. Dear students, distributive determiner shows the divisions. It refers an individual member of group. Divisions, classification. Distributive determiner. Okay, students, distributive determiner shows divisions. It refers an individual member of a group. Okay? Like each, every, either, neither, each, every, either, neither, both, all, etc. Each. Dear students, each represents for two or more than two. Every, more than two. Either, only one of two. Neither, none of two. Both, for two and all. Okay? Here, each. You can see, here the example, each of the student, or each boy has a book of his own. Each student has a book of his own. Each boy has a book of his own. Okay, every. I expect every student to do his best. I play cricket every day. Either, personally, I don't like either book. Neither statement is true. Both student, or you can say both Ram and Mohan are good players. All life is important. Okay? Here you can see these words represents distribution, divisions. Okay? And next one is quantitative determiner. Dear students, let's discuss about quantitative determiner. As you know, quantitative determiner shows some quantity. Quantitative determiner shows quantity. Okay? Quantitative determiner. Quantitative determiner. It shows quantity. It shows quantity. Okay? Like enough, much, little, some, less, more, much, all, etc. Enough food. She has enough food to eat. She has enough food to eat. Okay, students? Much. Does your cow give much milk? I have taken much food. Okay, little. There is little hope. There is a little hope of his recovery. A little knowledge is a dangerous thing. Little water, some. I have eaten some food. Okay? Less. He ate less rice than my sister. Okay, more. My father ate more food than me. I need more information about this case. Okay, all. She has eaten all the food. Okay, students, here you can see these types of words represents the quantity. It shows the quantity, enough, sufficient, much, little, some, less, more, all, a lot of, represents the quantity. Okay, students, next we are going to discuss about interrogative determiner, and this is the last determiner. Okay, next one is interrogative determiner. interrogative determiner shows the interrogation for framing questions, asking questions. The interrogative words using to represent object, person, place. Okay? Interrogative determiner. Interrogation. Interrogative words used to indicate. Interrogative words used for person, place, or objects. Represents, determine. Interrogative words determine limits, fixes. Noun or noun words. Already I have told you, determiner is a fixing word. By using interrogative words, we fix noun or noun words, that is interrogative determiner. Like WH family, word of WH family, which, what, whose, okay, which, which book, yours, which book, what time did you come here? What time? Whose mobile phone was stolen? Here you can see that the interrogative words, which, what, whose, they represents noun or noun words and fixes. Okay, students, this is your last determiner. We have discussed about determiners, article determiner. There are two article determiners, definite and indefinite article. Second one was demonstrative determiner. Third one is possessive determiner. Fourth is what? Numeral determiner. Numeral determiner, there are two numeral determiners, definite or indefinite. After that, distributive determiner. After that, quantitative determiner. And last is interrogative determiner. Okay? Next, in my next video, I will come with a new topic. Thank you very much and be happy.